Well, Jackson City Councilman says he has a plan that can reduce crime in the city. He wants to hold parents accountable for their kids. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, not everyone is on board with the plan.
Off the streets, in the class.
Members of the Jackson City Council are reviewing a proposed ordinance that will punish parents if their students skip school.
In the past, it was almost as if we were criminalizing students. And so that's not the goal. The goal is to place the responsibility on the shoulders of whoever parent or guardian is.
Councilman Tony Yarber authored the ordinance. He says there are too many school-age kids roaming the city during the day.
It's a growing problem in urban school settings all across the country. In the city of Jackson, ours is no different.
Yarber says many schools in the JPS district are not meeting their average daily attendance of 98%. He says that hurts the district when they request state aid.
We simply want to get them in a place where they can be, where they can learn.
Yarber says if parents are held accountable for their kids and fined, it could lead to a decrease in violence. Not everyone agrees.
There is no quantifiable data to support that crime is increased because those children may be truant.
Jennifer Riley Collins with the American Civil Liberties Union of Mississippi says the proposed ordinance is a waste of time.
I have great respect for what the councilperson is trying to do. But I will tell you, I think that the ordinance is unnecessary. The Mississippi compulsory school attendance law already holds parents accountable for their children to be in school.
In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Councilman Yarber says his proposed ordinance is mirrored after one that's already approved in Greenville. That proposal has been sent to the Education Committee. They plan to meet in the next 2 weeks. Council members will have to hash out those details, that is, before putting it up for a vote.